Ken, start the speech over again.
Do what?
Start the speech over again.
Okay, we're going to release the four birds. First three represent the Holy Trinity, and the last one represents the Son. Who else is getting a bird? Seth. Okay.
Yeah, so much. Yeah, a lot. Let's see if I can. Yeah.
For some reason. They've been releasing white doves for thousands of years, since Egyptian time. They represent peace and love and the Holy Spirit, especially. When Jesus was baptized, a dove descended from heaven, which represented the Holy Spirit. And the first mention of doves in the Bible is when Noah released one from the ark. Yeah, you had to get the wild one. Some of us aren't going to be. Anyhow, everybody would hold them over their heads and then just let them go and they should fly.
Hold on. Look, they're right there, flying over the house. Yeah, they're flying.
Always one.
Oh yeah, you can let.
They're coming.
They're coming back. Look at them circling. Yeah.
Where's the other one?
Where's the fourth one?
Oh look, they're right here again, over the tree.
They're coming, look.
Over the house.
Yeah, don't tell them where
it is.
It's good.
Where's the other one?
They're coordinating their math.
They like.
They're figuring out. What's going on. Nice, yeah.
Circling back.
You going with them?
Yeah, check it. Over the house.
That's a full moon.
Sure. Good stuff. Good stuff. I don't know.
Where's Francisco?
He flew the coop. Oh, look, they're coming back.
They're looking for the other one.
Could be. At least he's not still on the horse.
He's at the nice.
Over the house.
There they go.
There they
go. It was somewhere there.
Oh, look, all of them. Look, like, hey, they're there.
That's nice.
Like, over again.
That's nice.
Woo!
There they go.
There, yeah.
Look at Horse.
Look again.
Look. Yeah, they've never been in this part of town.
Yeah,
there's a new
Oh, yeah, sure.
Yeah. That's nice.
Wow, that is so cool. That's cool, man. Yeah, that was time, man.